Keep away.
My name is John Robinson. I'm from a planet called Earth. This is...
I do not care who you are. You're enemies.
No, we're not. Unless you insist on it.
Now, why don't you put that spear away and we can talk?
Agreed. I'm Will Robinson. I am called Quano. I am 12 years old. I am very brave and strong. Would you like to fight and see who is the better man?
Fight? I'd rather be your friend.
You are afraid of me. You are a coward.
You'd better watch who you're calling names, because if you're looking for a fight...
Now, you take it easy, Will. How did you learn our language?
From my father. He knows many languages.
How long have you been here?
I do not speak to weak and worthless girls.
Good morning, Quano.
Greetings.
What, may I ask, are you staring at?
I was wondering if you are a typical specimen of the Earth people.
Typical? I? Certainly not. I have a great deal more intelligence.
Then you Earthlings indeed are a sorry lot. Weak and full of vanity.
Now there's the best description of Smith I've ever heard.
You, there's a story that, another story involving you and your son that I want to ask you about, because I don't know the details on this story, but you guys saw a UFO. True?
Oh, you're talking about, yeah. One time, Oliver, I was flying. It was in a time where I was kind of like I'd just a couple years earlier learned to fly. So I was still at a period in my life where any excuse to fly would do. He wanted to go to Phoenix to see a friend. And I said, sure, I'll fly there.
Oh, really? OK.
So we're going into Phoenix, and I think it was Sky Harbor. And there's this bank of lights, six lights, in the shape of a triangle going back right over the airport. And I'm looking at them as I'm coming in. I'm, you know, on the horn talking to them, and I'm coming in. And I'm not saying anything about it because I'm kind of confused by it, but I can't tell if this is going to be an issue or not with landing. And Oliver said, hey, Pa, what are those lights? And I said, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what they are. And so anyway, I called up the tower, and I said, what are you guys painting tonight over the airport? And they said, we're not showing anything. What are you seeing? I said, well, there's six lights in a row. And they said, do you want to report this? And I said, look, I can't identify it. It's flying and it's six objects. So that's what it is, right? So we landed. I dropped him off, flew home. Years later, I come home and Goldie's watching this show on UFOs. And the most reported one of all time was this one in Phoenix. And I'm watching, I start to see this show and I said, wait a minute, that's the night Ollie and I were landing in Phoenix. I remember that. And I said, wait a minute, I've got it in my logbook. So I went to my logbook, and I didn't mention anything about the reporting the UFO, but my flight was logged. So I said, yeah. And on the show, they talked about 20,000 people reporting it and only one general aviation pilot. And I said, that's me. Right? So the weirdest part of that to me, though, was I'd never thought about it from the time I landed until I saw that TV show. And when I saw Oliver the next day, he hadn't either.
Really?
I thought that was kind of bizarre.
That's when you know you have an interesting life, when you go like, yeah, UFO.